Protecting or restricting content might sound counterintuitive to your membership-based site. You want as many visitors as possible to go to your site, so why hide content from certain members? Well, sometimes protecting posts and pages from specific users can really benefit your membership site. And restricting content is easy with MemberPress. With just a few clicks, you could set up rules in MemberPress that give only the members you choose access to whatever you want. In this video, I'll go over a few examples of why you might want to restrict access to certain content and show you what this looks like in MemberPress. And before we get started, if you like the video, be sure to give it a like, subscribe, and click the notification bell for all of our latest updates, tips, and tricks to help you get up and running with MemberPress. Now, let's jump in. Providing free content on your site is critical if you want to build expertise, brand awareness, and a solid customer base. But eventually, you'll want to offer rewards to your committed members with exclusive content like ebooks, webinars, videos, podcasts, and more. This is a great business model for anyone running a membership site. With MemberPress, you can easily apply rules to your entire site or specific posts or pages to control who can see what. So let's see how this works. Here, I have my membership site set up with some premium posts offering an exclusive ebook, webinar, and podcast. I want only my top tier members to have access to them. Here, you can see the three memberships I have set up: bronze, silver, and gold. I want to make it so only my gold membership has access to my premium content. Each of these posts contains specific tags, which will let us apply rules to them. So I'll go into MemberPress and Rules. Here you can see all the different types of rules MemberPress offers to protect your content. For example, all content, single post, all post, and more. Here, I'll use the tag applied to my post to restrict access. And here, you could select who can have access to these specific posts: members within a membership tier, specific individual members, and some other options. And I can also select multiple access options at once. I'll save the rule, and now only my gold members will have access to my ebook, webinar, and podcast. It's really that simple. There are many more options to protect content in MemberPress. To learn more, visit our blog to see what content protection can do for your business, and go to the MemberPress user manual at docs.memberpress.com to learn how to set up content protection on your site. Individual links are in the description. Thanks for watching. If you liked the video, be sure to like, subscribe, and check out our other videos that makes getting MemberPress up and running a breeze.